Children, now I am at school and I want to show you something which you have learned today about doll's house. See, here is the doll's house. And do you know who is sitting in front of the house? It is Tini, Rina's doll. And the playhouse, the doll's house, is of Tini. And you learned that Tini's house has a door. Look, here is a door. And it is the window. It is the window. And another window is here. Okay. This doll's house has two windows. And Tini's house has five windows. And look at the window here in your school building. Have you seen the window? And it is the door. Door of terminal. And look at the balcony in your school building. Can you remember the balcony of Tini's house? And here is also the balcony. So children, are you happy with your reader chapter? Doll's house, the doll's house. We are at school and we are reading about doll's house in your school campus. So, this much for today. Bye-bye.